Hey, how you doing? I'm Nick denBoer from NewsHit. I'm editor, animator, music producer, all-around great guy. I'm just gonna do a little behind-the-scenes video, show you what's going on, show you a bit of the studio. Might end up like episode of Cribs, but my fridge isn't as cool as most people. But anyway, this is where I sit and do most of the video editing and watching news, basically sitting and watching like 10 million hours of boring, depressing news so that you can come up with something funny and something we can make musical remixes out of. So that's really the hard part, is just watching all this news. It's pretty grueling, and it's kind of fun, I guess, but it wears on you. But so basically I got a pretty unique workflow. There's a lot of bouncing back and forth between video editing software, music production software, and graphic software, 3D animation, the whole shebang. So it's like, basically, the first step is kind of coming up with a concept, watching this news, finding who you want to hone in on, whether it's Sarah Palin or Mitt Romney or whoever, and then coming up with a musical cut to it. So basically, I'll probably make a simple beat, try a couple different BPMs, bring the beats into the video editing software, and start playing around with the footage until I get some good hooks, good weird kind of lines, stuff that makes me laugh. And then once that's set up and I got the video cut done, I'll kind of export the vocal over onto the music machine, and I bounce back and forth. Here, I'll kind of show you some stuff we got working on right now. So here we kind of honed in on Sarah Palin, and I kind of just got this rough cut going of her, saying some lines.
They come to D.C. and sacrifice their children. They come to D.C. It swallows up their children. It's not a cesspool. We're like a hot tub. And they're hopping in and join the jacuzzi. Hopping in, join the jacuzzi.
So basically, when I'm done with the rough edit, I'll leave the editing suite and go over to the audio music machine, where I use Cubase and a mountain of VSTs. And I take that vocal track and drop it in. And start recording all the guitars, drums, everything over here, and it's a lot of fun. And here's an example of what this Sarah Palin track was sounding like.
Sacrifice their children. They come to D.C. It swallows up their children. They come to D.C. to sacrifice their children. They come to D.C. It swallows up their children. They come to D.C. to
sacrifice their children.
Because we're just
so that's what this whole thing is. I just run around in circles on this tower of computer junk, and it's a lot of fun. Over here we got John. He's the company mascot, employee of the month 6 times in a row. Really great guy, keeps an eye on everything. Actually, he's wearing sunglasses because he doesn't have any eyes, but great guy. So yeah, just as a matter of convenience, I basically, once we get the graphics going and I want to like green screen my arm and something onto someone, I do it right here. I've got a larger green screen set up downstairs, but it's just right beside the computer. I don't have to move a simple 1K light off the ceiling, and boom, it's in my computer in 5 minutes, and it's all about getting this stuff done fast. So once all the music's done, or at least a rough music track, and everything's locked in, I basically take the video edit, bring it into After Effects, and start doing all the layers. And that's kind of really the fun part of it all, is just adding all of the green screen kind of arms and legs and bodies dancing, or giving people the crazy eyes, or all the fun stuff you see in these videos. So this one I just finished, a Sarah Palin remix, was a lot of fun. I kind of went into 3D territory a little bit more, and I bought this hot tub model off of Turbo Squid, and filled it with a bunch of my ass dancing on the green screen, and Sarah Palin singing and whatnot else. And it was kind of fun. I was pretty embarrassed dancing, booty dancing in front of the green screen, but whatever, it's for a good cause, right? But anyway, so here's, I'll show you a little bit what's going on. Let me try and, for all you tech geeks out there wondering how this shit happened. Basically, here's Cinema 4D. I've got all these just planes where I put all the video channels with our video clips with Alpha Channel. So there I got Sarah Palin, all the bums dancing that I exported out of After Effects with Alpha Channel. And then set it all up in this scene, lit it real nice, and did some camera work and exported it three times, which the renders are kind of killing me, but I've got three computers here and set up the render on all three to, you know, make the shit go faster. But anyway, that's how it's done. So that's all 3D modeled with little video planes in it. And then I bring that back into After Effects, added the sky and everything else. And yeah, it all came together pretty fast, actually. That video, for the most part, was done in 4 days. All right, so here's a clip of Joe Biden dancing around, and obviously he's not doing that, but I basically took, this was actually a clip of him sleeping and in Congress or something like that, and so I just took a loop of him kind of sleeping, stuck his motion tracked his head on a point on my body, dancing around, and yeah. Then I stuck it into this other scene. Oh, there's also a beautiful clip of me booty dancing there in front of the green screen. It's for everyone to have a good laugh, you know? It's pretty humiliating, but, you know, I don't know. Fuck, I don't know why I did that, but. Okay, let's go downstairs. I'll show you the music room and other facilities. Here it is. We've got a little bit of a jam space, music room, bunch of guitars, amps, bass, drum kit, organ, you know, stuff like that, and another 24-hour news watching station to get all depressed and stuff, you know. But this, you know, will be a good place to hang out, just jam out some ideas, come up with some, you know, concepts for the songs, for the videos, whatnot else, and also just, you know, sit around and drink beer. There's a lot of beer that gets drank here. Too much. And here's a big workshop area. A lot of tools. A lot of mess. Green screen. Big green screen if I move all that shit out of the way. And, you know, if you have to shoot full body stuff, I can shoot up, shoot down. And there's a green treadmill there for doing walking shots. And, of course, a urinal in the corner in case you have to take a whiz while you're shooting something. It's really handy. And over here, wood chopping, wood burning area. You know, gotta stay warm. It's Canada, and it's fun to play with axes and, you know, pellet guns. Anyway, so that's a bit about the workflow of the whole thing. I'm also collaborating on this project with my good friend Davey Force. Google him. He's quite a quite an awesome animator. He did all the intro titles and a lot of lower third graphics and stuff for these first four episodes, and hopefully he's going to be diving in a little more in all the fun stuff in the rest of this this project. So anyway, that's about it. That's how it works. I'd call Davey on Skype, but he's not around right now, but I'm going to see if he can do a little section as well for this, and you can see his behind the scenes, because he's got an equally awesome setup. Yeah, thanks to Mondo for, you know, getting behind this project. It's pretty whacked out and it's a lot of fun. And yeah, hope to do lots more of this in the future. See you guys later.
Come to DC, it swallows up your children. They come to DC to sacrifice their children. They come to DC, it swallows up your children. They come to DC to
sacrifice their children.